1. Recheck Family Sharing Setup. The first step is to make sure it's enabled on your iPhone. You can locate this under Settings Family. If the setup is complete, you should see a list of members as well as any other settings. If you do not see these facts, you may encounter a pop-up window that guides you through the family sharing option. 2. Check internet connection. Another reason is a poor internet connection, making it difficult to view updates and information. Switch to a dependable Wi-Fi network for the best experience. Check to see if you have VPN enabled on your device, as this may slow access to your family's iCloud data. 3. Update to the latest iOS. Updating your iPhone to the latest version of iOS can fix bugs and compatibility issues that might be causing the family sharing error. 4. Check payment options. Issues with payment methods and billing may also interfere with the family sharing feature. To solve this problem, go to Settings Apple ID Payment and Shipping to check whether you have a valid payment method. Besides, you may also need to check your purchase sharing settings to make sure you've enabled it. 5. Check if the app is shareable. Go to the App Store, locate the app you want to check, scroll down to the Support section, and check if it says Family Sharing. Keep in mind that not every app can be shared with your family. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next 2 videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.